guys, how are you? It's been long. आज मैं कहीं जा रही हूँ and I'm not well actually guys. You can figure out from my voice. But जब खाना हो तो कहीं पर भी जा सकते हैं. बाकी से निकलते हुए सीधा जाएंगे खाने के लिए. तो नकाब पहन लिया है, हेलमेट पहन लिया है. मस्ट वेर यू आर इन बैंगलोर. इतनी धूल और डस्ट है कि जब आपको कुछ दिख ना रहो रास्ते में, सांस नहीं ले पा रहे हो, ये पहनना ज़रूरी है. हेलो गाइस, आई फाइनली रील दिस प्लेस. दिस इज कॉल्ड कप्पा चक्का कंधरी. मतलब मुझे नहीं पता, बट आई नो इट्स फेमस फॉर केरला स्टाइल क्यूज़ीन. दैट्स व्हाट आई सॉ इट इन द मेन्यू एंड इट वाज क्वाइट इंटरेस्टिंग. सो आई एम गोइंग टू गो इनसाइड एंड चेक इट आउट. सो लेट्स गो इन एंड सी हाउ इज दिस प्लेस. हाय
हाय,
कैन आई गेट गुड आफ्टरनून? कैन आई गेट टेबल फॉर वन? Doing so far, like, you know, you started in December, right?
December 18th it is already started.
Okay.
And weekend is very rush there.
Okay.
So then walking in the reservation only we are taking.
Okay. This place seem to be very crowded that on a weekday. One of the weekdays, I'm not saying when, because my video is going to be posted some other day. So as you can see behind, there is so many people and it's around 1:30 in the afternoon and this is what you can see. Can you tell me what is the relevance of this name?
This Kappa means tough yoga.
Okay.
Chakka means jagdhu.
Okay.
Kandhari means red chili.
Okay.
It is spicy chili. It used in Kerala.
Okay. Wow. Then we know what is it, because otherwise I, like, you know, in Hindi they say abba dabba jabba, something similar.
Yeah, yeah.
Guys, I have just got my cinnamon tea. It's supposed to be very good for your throat. Aur gala ka halat itna kharab hai, as you can not hear me properly also because I can't speak louder. Wow, it's amazing. It's like it has this mint tulsi leaf on top and it has a quite strong flavor of tulsi. Chaliye hum dekhte hain menu mein kya kya hai. So explains what is this place about, nostalgia on your plate. I think all Malayalis people can really relate to this. By Chef Reggie Matthew, and then it starts with touching, what they call in Malayalam. It's basically usually used to say, like, you know, when you have drinks and uske saath jo bhi aata hai usko touching. So it's a bit cheesy word, but that's how they refer starters. There are a lot of what you call starters options. You have if you see here, everything is made out of brass, copper, all this cutlery is on top glass. The best part is here is it's made out of clay, and everything is very rustic and very traditional. Upar also you can see there is this terracotta tiles. So overall the look and feel is very Kerala inspired, and the menu is totally Kerala inspired. So those Malayalis out there, you know where to come. And menu is very well priced. I won't say everything ambience dekh ke lag raha hoga ki kafi expensive hai, but utna nahi hai. So the food has come really fast, so they are serving in this kind of a copper thali. And then this is the mussel fry. For that price is a good quantity. I won't say it's bad. It's very nice.
This is like your normal putta if you have ever tried, and then served with papad, some pickle, and here is the putta. In between you have prawns, then you have idiyappam in between, then prawns again, and then back to putta.
Great meal, but बहुत खाली है. मेरा plate देख सकते हैं आप यहाँ पे. मैंने अकेले सोचा नहीं था इतना खाऊंगी, बट खा लिया. अभी तो आपके सोना पड़ेगा. डन विथ हॉगिंग एंड ईटिंग सो मच एंड कैप्चरिंग सो मच. इट वॉज स्टिल क्राउडेड गाइज. इट्स ऑलमोस्ट 3 एंड इट्स स्टिल क्राउडेड. सो नाउ आई विल टॉक अबाउट द बेसिक स्टफ विच इज द पार्किंग. सो हियर यू हैव वैले पार्किंग, एंड अदरवाइज कोरमंगला में पार्किंग का काफ़ी प्रॉब्लम है बिकॉज
कहीं पे भी पार्क करो व्हीकल टो हो जाता है एंड देन यू हैव टू गो रन टू आडगुडी पुलिस स्टेशन पिक अप योर व्हीकल पे 2500 लास्ट टाइम आई डिड एंड इट हैपेंड टू मी ट्वाइस सो आई डिसाइडेड टू कम हियर बाय बाइक बट हाउ टू गेट देयर so if you're coming from Koramangala Sony World you need to take a ride from there towards 80 feet road where which connects you to the NJB and just before NJB there is a left where you have an eye clinic you need dental clinic you need to take a left from there if you come little ahead just next to Z5 loft you have this place it's quite evident from far so I felt was a problem was the service at the outside sitting area so that they should improve. I've already communicated the same thing. But rest all okay. Very friendly stuff, very good food and healthy food. So do try.